people disagree. But the game did not live up to the hype.
These two quarterbacks that are listed on the road, Tom Brady is the greatest of all time. He's gone to 10 Super Bowls. He has now won his 7th Super Bowl. And I talked about earlier in the week, if Patrick Mahomes would have won this game, it would have went from 6-2, and that's a mountain you can climb. 7-1 means that Mahomes now has to probably get to 8. We're only talking about him because we think he's that special and that good. This is one of the hardest things. But this game's going to play in a ton of them, and he's going to play and win a ton of them. But getting to 8-2,
oh my gosh.
Because if it's 7, Brady beats you head to head.
It's the hardest game to get to. It's just amazing to think that Tom Brady at the age of 27. This will be his 4th since the age of 37.
He's just figured out how to continue to play at an incredibly high level, and his work ethic, commitment to his sport,